We're actually watching some rain showers pass west of us this morning. If you're watching us out in Allegheny County, you guys might get a couple sprinkles out of that system there, but that'll all stay west of Baltimore. Excuse me, we might get a few high thin clouds out of it this morning, but that's about it. We're still going to call it mostly sunny, or partly to mostly sunny if you want to be technical. You'll still see plenty of sunshine through that cloud deck, and it's adding a lot of color to the horizon right now. So like I said, go out and check out the sunrise if you can. Weather map looks exactly the same as it did yesterday. There's a big area of low pressure off the East Coast. There's high pressure up in the Great Lakes and this stalled front out in the Midwest. This is going to be the focal point for some thunderstorms again today, and it's not in the place where you'd like to see it. We've been talking about all the flooding along the Mississippi River. They're going to get some more thunderstorms out in the Mississippi Valley today. It's been hot in the southern plains. This is the dividing line between the comfortable air mass that we're in and a sizzling summer-like air mass in the southern plains. The temperatures have been close to 100 degrees in parts of Texas, Oklahoma, and Kansas. For us, very comfortable. Mostly sunny. Again, maybe a little more cloud cover than yesterday. The high temperatures between 71 and 76. Northwest wind at 10. And the sunset this evening is at 8 minutes after 8 o'clock. Clearing tonight, there could be some areas of fog after midnight. And once again, the temperatures will drop back into the upper 40s and low 50s in most areas. No change again tomorrow. The weather map looks the same. High pressure in the same spot. All of this activity off to our west. Eventually, this is going to march to the east, but it's going to take several days to do it. So the next chance for any precipitation for us is going to hold off until Friday, I believe. So 74 today, 75 tomorrow, 76 on Thursday, a mixture of sunshine and a few clouds. Outstanding weather continues. At the end of the week, we'll put a 30% chance in for a thunderstorm on Friday, and we'll raise that percentage to maybe 40% over the weekend. It doesn't look like a washout, but a better chance for rain Saturday and Sunday. It will cool off with high temperatures dropping into the 60s by Sunday. That's